Hi everybody. The channel has hit a huge milestone. We finally reached 1,000 subscribers and the channel has been monetized. My family and I want to thank all of you for your subscriptions and your support for the last year. I started my YouTube channel a really long time ago and the channel was doing very well and was growing fairly quickly. And then life happened. I ended up going to college, getting married, starting a family and becoming a dad. So the channel was put on hold. I lost most of my subscribers and the channel was basically back to the beginning. I always missed the channel and I missed making content. So last year I decided to start it back up again. And this time, I wanted the channel to be kind of different. I wanted to combine my knowledge of video making and cooking with some honest product reviews to give you guys, the viewers, the most interesting content with as much honest information as possible so you can make an informative decision. And then I also wanted to share some really tasty recipes with all of you. COVID-19 hit. Initially, I had planned on traveling all over the country, taking you guys along with me on vlogs, maybe doing some camping videos, some cooking videos, shooting some client work, and just kind of giving you guys a mixture of things. Well, that obviously didn't happen, but I'm still incredibly proud of all the content that was released in the past year. And what makes me even more proud is you, the viewers, have been watching that content, liking it, and subscribing. I genuinely enjoy communicating with the fans, the community, answering all of your questions, and taking some requests on the next videos. Knowing that it's ultimately helping you guys and you're trusting me with that information makes me incredibly proud. So thank you from the bottom of my heart to getting this channel to 1,000 subscribers and getting us monetized. This channel is kind of at a crossroads right now. According to all the experts on YouTube, once you hit 1,000 subscribers, you should really try to figure out what you want to specialize in. And I'm not quite sure because I love the cooking side of this video. I love the product reviews and I love making cinematic content. So I'm asking you guys, the fans, what content would you like me to make more of? And in what direction should we take this channel? Should we steer it towards more camera related stuff and cinematic videos and tutorials? Or do you like where it's going right now, where it's sort of this cinematic video channel and product review channel and video tutorial channel? Or would you like to see it more as a cooking channel where I stick to cookware product reviews and tasty recipes? Let me know in the comments below. I'm happy to take this channel anywhere it needs to go. I am taking a short break. I'm gonna be spending some time with my family during the holidays and the new year, but we're gonna pick things up next year, January of 2022, with some really interesting content that I think you guys are really gonna like. I already have a couple of videos already planned, and I promise you guys, next year is gonna be a great year, and we're gonna grow together. So once again, thank you guys for your support. Happy holidays, and I wish you a safe and prosperous new year. Catch you guys next year, January 2022. Take care, everybody.